My name is Simon Haworth, but I think everyone in China calls me Shimo. I found out more and more of my own family's history with China, which now spans nearly 150 years.
This is the diary from 1963.
My grandmother wrote when they visited China.
That started to open up my eyes to people in China.
But I think the biggest moment for me was making a really good friend in China, Mr. Yu Tantan, who I now consider to be my Chinese younger brother.
Hi, Simon.
Hi, Tantan.
Hi.
很想念你们呐。
Miss you.
我是 2016年认识了西蒙，觉得西蒙他们家里人。
We have connected incredibly well. This is one of my absolute favorite photographs of all time. It shows my parents, but actually they're waving to Tantan. I think I would utterly recommend you come and join us in China on this amazing journey, but make sure you find personal connections to open your eyes to the lives of others.